Yeah, that'll do nicely.
You find me some more fights. Do your worst. There'll be another 1,000 nicker for you. So, who am I dancing with first?
Some skinny local kid. Owns a gym in the jungle. Won a bunch of fights. Probably kick your ass.
That's what people think.
Yeah, well, they figure you grew a pussy when you went to the States.
So the odds are against me. Even better. Here's your queenies.
So it looks like I have a tournament on my hand. Malai Pet, my first opponent, a kickboxer. Does great at grappling, does not do well on the ground. Especially when it comes to submissions, they're strikers. So I'll probably have to fight Algaray after that. And I'm not worried about him either. I'm not really worried about any of these guys. Maybe Hashimoto, Tomo Hashimoto. We'll see. Guy down. Sounds like a movie. Muay Thai guy down.